Brand new on-demand delivery service is changing the way we get our groceries. It's called GoPuff, a startup from Philadelphia, and it just made Pittsburgh its 15th city. Here's a map of the coverage area, which reaches downtown and across the campuses of Carnegie Mellon, Pitt, and more. You just log into their website or use the app. We got to go inside their warehouse in Oakland to see how this all works.
Sounds like a lot of young people are using this, right? So they deliver thousands of products right to your door in less than half an hour. So what makes GoPuff different from other companies?
So a lot of delivery services these days, we call courier services. They're going to a store and picking up the products for you and then delivering it to you. What we do is we actually are coming right from our own location here. We're keeping all the products on hand and bringing it right from us to you.
You can even bring you ice cream. GoPuff is open from noon to 4:30 a.m. The delivery fee is $1.95 unless your bill reaches $49, and then the fee is just waived. Right now, the company is trying to get a liquor license to deliver beer.